On this vehicle, I attached a larger battery pack. First, I took the top off, and then I took this small plastic covering, covering the controller chip down here. I attached two wires where the batteries normally hook up. Tape attached, make sure it's the correct polarity. Attached a larger battery pack. This pack holds two AA's more worth of batteries.
Alright, we come left first place here.